Abilex device therapy is designed to support your oral rehabilitation based on existing treatments. Four exercises were developed by speech language pathologists to safely stimulate and exercise parts of your oral cavity and target key aspects of swallowing and oral control. The lip press and pull is intended to strengthen and improve lip control for proper lip seal and coordination. To start, tightly press your lips around the tether of the Abilex, keeping the bulb firmly inside the mouth, using only the lips. Once the tether and bulb are comfortably in position, gently pull on the Abilex handle while pressing your lips as tightly as possible to hold the bulb in your mouth. Pull for 3 to 5 seconds, then relax your mouth to a comfortable resting position. Repeat this exercise for a total of 5 times. The tongue push-up is designed to strengthen your tongue and work dorsal elevation. Start the push-up by placing the bulb on the forward part of your tongue. While keeping the handle of the Abilex device horizontal and using only your tongue, press the bulb against the roof of your mouth. Hold the bulb there for 3 to 5 seconds before relaxing your tongue to a comfortable resting position. This exercise should be repeated 4 more times. The bulb side-to-side exercise is intended to strengthen and improve coordination of lateral, side-to-side tongue movements to help you with control and range of motion. Place the bulb of the Abilex device on the center of your tongue. Then, using only your tongue, push the bulb from the center of the mouth towards your left cheek and hold the bulb there for 3 to 5 seconds. The handle should remain straight. Relax your tongue to a comfortable resting position, then repeat this exercise for a total of 5 times. Once that set is complete, perform the same action with your tongue by pushing the bulb of the Abilex from the center of your mouth towards the right cheek, again using only your tongue. After holding the bulb in place for 3 to 5 seconds, relax. This exercise should be repeated a total of 5 times on each side of the mouth. The bulb front-to-back exercise is designed to support coordination and control of your tongue, to aid you in forming a ball of food and moving it to the back of your mouth for swallowing. Place the bulb of the Abilex device on the center of your tongue. Then, using only your tongue, push the bulb against the roof of your mouth, creating a slight suction. With the bulb pressed against the roof of your mouth, use your tongue to move the bulb forward towards the front of your mouth, and then backwards 5 times. Relax your tongue to a comfortable resting position before repeating the exercise for a total of 5 sets. Speech language pathologists recommend that you work towards accomplishing 3 sets of each suggested exercise 3 times per day.